World Robot Conference 2025 update. Humanoids, robot boxing, and Beijing's viral Robo-Restaurant. Last week, we talked about the World Robot Conference in Beijing, and the momentum hasn't slowed down. Since then, humanoid robots have really taken center stage, with more than 50 different models on display. Some are showing off precise movement skills, others have completed endurance challenges, including one that finished a half marathon. The robot boxing matches have been a big crowd draw, with purpose-built bots testing speed, strength, and accuracy in the ring. Unitree G1 Humanoid continues to stand out for its agility and balance, showing just how far technology has come. Outside the venue, the robot restaurant has attracted even more attention, featuring robot servers, automated performers, and a band run entirely by machines. With more than 200 companies and over 1,500 robots showcased, the conference continues to highlight how quickly robotics is advancing and why it's an event the industry is watching closely. And that's your robot news update for today. If you're curious how robotics can transform your business, join me for my weekly live Robot Optimized workshop. It's packed with insights, trends, and practical tips. Don't forget to subscribe to stay in the loop with the latest updates. I'm RoboPhil from Robot Philosophy. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Yeah.